Hello, hello. It's Kyle Russell of Crystal Concentrics, and I am in my portal crystal gallery here, kind of walking backwards for you until I swap the camera and have it face the other way. We're actually open. We just opened on this lazy, hot Sunday afternoon, and now I'm going to see about flipping the camera. So now you're going to see, there we go. You're going to see our little front table of cheaper items with some very cool things like this giant rose quartz ball. And then we've got this crazy specimen here, a big slice. And we have a bunch of bracelets here. I wanted to give you a little bit of a tour of our shop. We've got some crazy 3D dragons, some jade and rhodochrosite. And then what I want to do is I'm going to make a comment here. I'm going to say email Kyle, K-Y-L-E, at Crystal Concentrics with interest screenshot items of interest. Items you like. Okay, so there we go. So I post that, and now what I'm going to do is I'm going to walk us over to our, this is kind of cool, the goddess section here. Bunch of Lemurian quartzes there. Very cool natural beeswax candles here. Crystal bottles and lots of animals that we have. I'm going to say hi to whoever I can. Feel free to follow. We've got over 2,000 videos out here on TikTok. We even have this cool little tongue drum, which is kind of great, and these very interesting wooden boxes. You just pull this pin up, and then it slides open, and you have got a nice little container there. But the main thing I wanted to do today was to show you my 50% off jewelry section. Of course, we've got lots of earrings. I like this Merkaba here. Everything is half price. That was 64, now it's 32. We have got a tourmaline here. We have got some rough opals there that are custom wire wrapped. Nice peridot there. Good collection of earrings. If you're interested in earrings, we do have more of them. Take a look at this selection here. This is kind of fun. This is like an evil eye piece here. These are cute little amethysts and garnets that are on gold-filled ear wire wraps. There's more of the evil eyes. There's some nice studs, moonstone, cubic zirconia, larimar. This cool glass one is kind of fun too. Anyway, we have a lot of rings here, all different sizes, and they're only like $5 or $6. Super, super cheap. We have some necklaces we're getting rid of. But what I really wanted to show you was my pendants, because we have a lot of amazing pendants. These are all $60 and under, and they range from the malachite to azurite to clear quartz, smoky quartz. This is really cool here. This is like some sort of a stripy jasper that's kind of great. Then we have a little lapis here, a cute little geometric rose quartz there, a nice black tourmaline here. I'm actually going to, before I continue too much there, I'm going to move this over here, and I'm going to pretend that maybe, if we're lucky, we're not going to get, yeah, for some reason in this room, the LED lights don't mess us up. This is Awihi Opal, which is very, very cool stuff. This is rhodonite. It's got black and pink, and it's custom wire wrapped with this cool little wrap twist on it, which is nice. Larimar right there. We have, this is unusual. You don't often see pendants made from selenite. And the reason we put them in these clear top boxes is that they will not tarnish by us doing that. Now, see this bone here? This carved bone is actually dinosaur bone material. All of these are half priced. This one I need to fix because that's not half price. But this is charoite, sometimes you have to open up the box in order to get a real good sense of the texture on some of these. Some really good patterning on that chair white there. Over here we have this nice little perfumer in rose quartz with a chain included. Here we have a golden chain and a clear quartz heart perfumer. We've got this beautiful goddess over here in, right here's our feedback. We're gonna, my live mention, I understand the decision. There we go. There we go. Okay, so turn on. There's this thing that they want me to do to disclose that I'm selling stuff. And for some reason, it's just a little bit of an annoyance that I have to go through. This is kyanite here. Here we have very cool piece. This is very nice and fine black tourmaline right in a quartz with a very nice wire wrapping to it. This one is a lot of fun. This is a druzy smoky quartz. So you don't usually see a smoky quartz with all that crystallization, small little crystals. This is a nice Lemurian point here. A couple of black tourmalines. This is a nice fossilized coral. These are Herkimer earrings that were discounted from 96 to 48. Remember, all these are half price. These were 120, now they're 60. Beautiful turquoise earrings. It's Mexican turquoise. This is purple jade, which is quite unusual and very cool, from Turkey. All of these items are 60 or under. Here we have a kind of a yellow rutilated, green rutilated. I'm not sure exactly what's going on. It's almost like a yellowish golden healer. This is a very cool Buddha here. Awesome stuff. This is great because look at that. It's got a bullseye, a natural bullseye. This is called bullseye agate. And we had it wire wrapped. It was a giant bead. And then we had it turned into a pendant, which is kind of cool. And that piece has gone down from $88 to only $42. That's more than 50% off. This is a really cool agate. This is imperial jasper, which is amazing stuff. Imperial jasper is very cool. It is banded like this. This is a red, you think this is a red jasper, but it's actually a rhodonite. And it is rhodium plated or something, so it doesn't tarnish. So that's it for this. What I'm going to do is I'm going to keep going back into the store. This is our store, the Portal Crystal Gallery. I like keeping to introduce it. We are in Arlington, Massachusetts. And I'm saying hello to everybody who's joining. Thank you for doing that. Please follow if you like. We've got so many great things in the store here. And then what we're going to do, I'm going to walk by the angels and carvings. We do specialize in carved cats. We have some cool insects there and dice, some snakes and hearts, and lots of great rings here. Huge selection. If you're in the Boston area or even Metro New England, you should certainly come check us out. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to take another couple of these. I think this video is going to be all about pendants that are under $60. And I'm going to move them over here because for some reason, the light is much more cooperative in this room. And that's a good thing. Earlier, I had shown some of the ones on the top row here. Just screen show if there's something you're interested in. Look at this. This is a gorgeous, you think this is an agate, but it's actually an aragonite, which is very, very sweet. And this is a stupidly low price of only $20 now. This was really unique. This is a Brazilian tiger eye. It looks and feels different than the African material, and it's wire wrapped quite nicely there in Brazil. This is a great big fluorite, only $24. If you see anything you like, just screenshot and email me. These are lavender chalcedonies, which are quite amazing. We had these custom pinned with sterling bales in India, and we're selling each one of these for $36 now. This is a cool geometric quartz, like a big star, very nice, under $30. Here we have a malachite and another chalcedony. And here we have a very interesting piece. This is a great big crystal of ruby with a second crystal coming off of it. I think I underpriced that. I'm going to have to revise that price. This is that sort of tiger stripe jasper that's so amazing. And it's got red and it's in a golden setting, which is kind of unusual. This is blue amber. So if you shine a black light onto it, you will get a fluorescent blue color on this piece. And that's going for only $60. It's Chiapas amber from Mexico. Here we have more of the purple jade, which comes from Turkey, majorly on sale. The carvings alone, each one of these should be $60. It was $120 as a pair, and now it's much less. I'm going to say hi to people. Thank you for joining. Please follow, because we're going to be doing lives a few times a week. This is purple jade here, more purple jade there. Then we come under this. And we see a bunch of other cool things. This is a multiple phantomed quartz here, only $30, which is kind of cool. I'm saying hi to people as you join. Thank you for joining. This here is a beautiful and very unusually baled fossil ammonite, 60 million years old. This here is a Tibetan chlorite quartz, which is kind of great, custom set. This is a nice sort of breastplate of Aaron, representative with nine pyramids made out of lapis. Very cool with the nice pyrite in it. This is a giant crystal, quartz crystal with a nice bale on it. Nice wearable. It's got a twin, a second baby crystal attached to it, which is kind of great. Hello, people. Thank you for joining. We've got this over here, which is a sea urchin spine, which is kind of different, and that has its own gold-filled, wire-wrapped setting. Thank you, everybody who's joining. It's Kyle Russell of Crystal Concentrics, and we are showing off some cool on-sale pendants. This is a cool dendritic jasper from Arizona that I bought when I was there. This is a nice, great big lapis heart, which is set. It's under $60, which is kind of amazing. This is a Russian pyritized ammonite. There's only a tiny bit of pyrite in it, but it is sort of all druzy crystallized here. And that was $120, and now it's all the way down to what? $50, which is kind of great. This is unusual material. This is chrome chalcedony or nebulite, which the color's kind of not that true to it. Next time I'll put my area light on it and brighten it up, maybe for the ones that are a little bit more expensive. This is an incredible Botswana agate pendant, only $42. And this is a mukite jasper. Very amazing piece right here. Easily sellable for $100 or more. If you were thinking of buying for wholesale, you could definitely resell these. Look at that cool piece right there with a nice heart wire wrap. It's chrysocolla, a nice quartz here. This is lepidolite here, a big lepidolite worry stone. This is a lepidolite sort of rounded palm piece, but it's drilled, and then we had it wire wrapped so it wears nicely as a pendant. Over here we have a quartz. This is a black tourmalinated quartz, which is kind of great. And we already did this one. So that covers what we were primarily going to be looking at today. If you're interested, please join our mailing list. Visit crystalconcentrics.com. And what I will do is next time I'm going to do a live of all these other pieces. Oh, I think, you know what? I think we missed these. So we're going to actually do these. But next time I've got $68 to $98, $100 to $148. We have, and $150 plus. So these are some of the heavier duty, bigger, amazing pieces like that Cherowite bracelet. but we'll make sure to move them all to the other room. And for now, to wrap up, we're gonna look at this last tray of under $60 items, and they include this nice lapis that has a pink tourmaline faceted in there, and then a little tiny faceted sapphire there with a cool custom sterling setting and a lapis piece in the middle here. This is a cool jasper, like an ocean jasper. There's a nice tiger eye disc. Here's another ocean jasper. We have a couple of really cool drilled double terminated amethysts here. And sorry for anybody I didn't say hi to. I hope you will follow and we can see you on a future live. This is a really cool big agate with great banding and very sweet color, drilled nicely, ready to wear, $18 only. Here's another banded jasper. This is a geometric rose quartz, which is super cool. This is a red jasper that's half from $30 down to $15. You just run a ring through there. You can wear that easily. These are quite beautiful cabochons of blue quartz and labradorite with nice flash. You can see that going on there. Look at that. Very cool. This is a nice rose quartz that's been wrapped pleasantly. This is a mahogany obsidian. You don't see that much jewelry made with it. Over here, we have a crazy, it's called Atlas Jasper, and it's very interestingly patterned, and then it is wrapped quite magnificently for ease of wearing, and that's only $28. It's less than the cost of the wire wrapping. Here is a nice jasper. It's called Hecarite. Whatever the heck that's all about, it looks really, really cool. It's kind of some sort of jasper, must be. And then last but not least, we have this huge agate, which is now $24. And all you have to do is run something through that hole and you can wear it. It's a very, very cool piece. So thank you everybody for joining. I'm going to flip the camera now so that I can say goodbye to you as I walk back into the store. We have an amazing website, crystalconcentrics.com. Feel free to visit there. And if you don't find something you're looking for, remember we have most of our inventory offline. And you can email me, Kyle@crystalconcentrics.com. Thanks so much for watching. Bye-bye.